Okay. Wow, that was so cheesy. I can't believe I did that. Today is day 58 in quarantine. I know, where has the time gone? Firstly, I like to address that the last video, which will be posted before this video because I'm making sure I'm gonna keep a schedule. Sorry, that's more aimed to myself than to you guys. So if I'm looking threatening, it's not for you. It's for future me working on this video. I recently discovered I forgot about all the footage of the last episode, and it's just been chilling in my camera roll for a while. It just completely left my mind that I even recorded this thing. So I'm hopefully gonna edit that soon. I haven't edited it yet, but I'm still filming this episode. Don't ask me why. It's late and I just don't feel like editing, but I do feel like working towards something. Anyway, that's enough explaining. That's why in that video I said that it's day 30 something of quarantine. Now it's day 50 something. So I'm kind of ashamed of myself for letting it go that far, but it's fine. Anyway, we're continuing cleaning my closet because I need a break from the bathroom, obviously. So we're just gonna work on the next two levels here. You can't see what I'm pointing to. Okay, so believe it or not, I have more graphic novels than actual novels, and this is where I keep them all. But space has been becoming a little bit tight. There's probably some things that I don't really need on these shelves, so I'm probably gonna get rid of those. Like this coin thing, I think I'm just gonna steal all the money from inside and then donate the book. Why is this video becoming? It's not like I have to pay Tom Nook in real life. I'm good right now. If you don't know that reference, you should start playing Animal Crossing. It's a really good game. Did I press record? Okay, I did. We're good. Okay, so I'm just gonna get started, I guess. Fun fact, I filled up this little BB-8 with Skittles. Oh my gosh. This was the cheerleading costume that I had for Bring It On 2 years ago. Oh my gosh, I am so embarrassed. I told Miss Kearney that I did turn it in. And turns out I still have it. This is Kearney, if you're watching this, I'll return it. Oh my gosh, I'm gonna put this on.
I'm so cute that it hurts. Don't need a steady fella, cause I'm nothing but a flirt. Yeah, I'm a boss, don't care what the haters say. How many girls can say they pick up guys all day? Love you.
I loved doing the play, but I would have loved being, cause we changed Steven to Stevie to be a girl, but I would have loved just playing Steven as Steven. But, you know, all girls school, gotta keep the play all girls. So that was fun.
Now zoom in the lens on the rest of her friends as she stays alone, doing the work, getting it
I mean, this was the journal I used when I was, what's that called? Driver's training. How am I allowed to drive? So, unlike what it was before, where everything was kind of pushed up, I kind of want to push everything back so I can have some space here to put stuff. So, that's what I'm gonna do. So, what to start with? I actually don't know what this CD is. It just has my name. Oh, I know what it is. This was a mistake with youth group.
Like a dragon wanna retire, man, I'm too hot. Say my name, you know who
the camera. There we go. I'm definitely not gonna be recording for the second part of this. Books and graphic novels here, and I think I'm just gonna quickly organize them how I want them to go back on the shelves. But my main problem is that these obviously all don't fit on the same shelf, so I need to find a way so I can still see them all but not cover anything and get them all up on the shelves. I think what I'm gonna do is that I am gonna push them back, but my issue is that there are some that are very long out while others that are short. I don't know, I'm just gonna organize them really quickly and then we'll figure it out as we're laying them down. Okay, so there's still some parts that I want to work out of it, but it's already 10:30 right now and I have school tomorrow, so I kind of want to get ready to go to bed soon. But I do feel like I'm starting to make some progress. I still feel awkward about that whole video thing last time, but it's fine. I'll get that one out before I get this one. It's just awkward because that is just embarrassing on my part. So thank you so much for watching. If you haven't already, please subscribe to join the film club. And there'll definitely be another one of these videos soon. So, bye. Thank you. Don't believe me, just watch. Don't believe me, just watch. Don't believe me, just watch. Yeah.